New at 6, a rare look inside operations at Boeing. We got an exclusive chance today to see Boeing's new advanced fighter jet.
And who better to show us the F-15EX than the jet's chief test pilot? Here's 5 on your side's Kate Quinn.
Joshua 911, back up with you off low level. North Panama.
For 47 years, the F-15 has been in production at what was once McDonnell Douglas and now Boeing. But what was once old is new again.
I like to call it a 47-year development program, and everything that's packaged on the inside of the airplane is brand new. You know, our current customers, the U.S. Air Force in this case for F-15X, has the benefit of that 47 years of development and that knowledge that we put into this platform.
One piece of technology that makes this fighter so remarkable is its advanced display core processor, which can handle 87 billion instructions per second.
The mission computer and core processor has to manage all of the different systems and capabilities of the platform. So things like the radar, electronic warfare, all the other components that are on the aircraft have to communicate and be integrated together.
And the fighter jet now has expanded weapons capability.
A multitude of air-to-ground munitions, a multitude of missiles, up to 12 air-to-air missiles in its current configuration.
And it's fast, flying 2.5 times the speed of sound.
Having that speed it's fun and it's a great capability, but what it really does is it provides the warfighter an ability to give kinematics to the weapons on the platform.
Taking a middle-aged icon and rebuilding it for the future.
It's great for the factory, it's great for the city. It means jobs for St. Louis.
Kay Quinn, 5 on your side.